See? The moon's moving that way. But it's not that the moon is moving. Who's actually moving?
The Earth!
We're moving.
And that's exactly what we're going to do today. We're going to go to the range and try out HookUpz smartphone adapter. So I've actually been quite impressed with the previous version that I was using. It worked quite well. And instruction manual, and we'll see if we can figure it out on our own. Quick reference guide. Smartphone with protective case. See if we can line this up in a matter of seconds, hopefully. Oh yeah, you pull out. Slip in. It's not too bad. Ooh, I can see this being a very nice little adjustment. See if we can give that a target. See if you can see. As you adjust it, you can see how it will slowly move across. That'll help for fine-tuning. That's definitely, I would say, is an improvement. So, initial setup in what was that, 30 seconds? So the only way to really truly test how it's gonna work is to take it out somewhere and try it out. So let's go do exactly that.
Show you what I like about it. It's a pretty handy little device. The spring setup is a little bit different, but the main thing that I like about it is I can already feel that the spring tension is much higher than it was on the original version. That was something I was complaining about and I didn't like, and they have definitely fixed that. They put more robust springs in there, so I expect that it's going to clamp onto the optic much better. Another neat feature is for setting up your phone, they've got a better lever lock on the height adjust of your phone. You're still trying to center it through the little hole right there. But to set up your height, the lever lock is much more solid. The old one, even though it had little serrations in it to try and stop it from moving, if you gave it a little bump, it would move because it was a little bit on the flimsy side. So this guy actually holds position much better. And the main thing that I really like about this guy is they've actually got a left-right adjust on the bottom to center. And they've got fine thread and a coarse thread here so that the carriage moves rapidly from there to the edge. So that if you've got, depending where the lens is on your phone, if you've got one that's got the optic set up center line, then you can rapidly transition left and right. And if it's on the corner like a lot of phones are, then you can move it to the other section. At any rate, this side adjust works really great. So to get your phone in, you pull on the spring-loaded side here and pick that up to pinch down. So it actually is, it takes a little bit of work to get it in, but once you got it, it clamps down quite nicely and really holds your phone quite solid. So one of the things you want to do right off the bat is use that carriage to center the four little green legs in the center of your image, and that pretty much is all you need to do, and you'll immediately be able to start getting good images through your optic, whatever you're hooking it up to. Once you got that centered, make sure she's all tight, and then it's as simple as squeezing, dropping it on, and there you go, la-di-da. In a couple of seconds you've got her set up and you've got a clean image. Is I really wasn't able in the Carson 1.0 version, I wasn't able to shoot widescreen because the weight of the phone was so much that it would just rip itself off of the eyepiece and fall to the ground slowly over time. But that was one of the reasons I wanted the stronger springs. Now the optic is capable of holding its weight and getting a proper, come on, where is it? Proper wide angle shot through the spotting scope or whatever you're using. And that's the reality of the situation, is no one should be using vertical. We all know that. And now I can have it widescreen off to the side because there's enough springiness there to hold on. In its simplest, I would say it is a great improvement over the version 1. It holds the phone much better. It's easier to set up. It grabs onto the optic better. I don't know if you can ask for much more than that out of a simple little adapter so that you can use your phone to record through optics. Nothing more to say about it. It's a good little unit, and I know I will be using this a lot in the future. I've been called out. I need to hit all three targets.